September 2019. The Nintendo Island Championship Wrestling match was held today. A special ring was set up in the plaza to house the event for some of the biggest names in wrestling. Chris the Giant made an appearance along with Fire Dragon Stan Lee. The mysterious masked Chiavanna and the even more mysterious Kate Grodin fought as well. In the final bout, the Grodin attempted to take the championship by using the Grodin Slam. The wrestler tried to take out Chris the Giant with that signature move. But the Giant countered with the Chris Punch. He then finished off with a flying knee dropkick to claim a record fourth title. We asked some Islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
I am so relieved to hear about this.
Finally, it's about time. Thanks for watching. For your Mii News for September 8th, this is Ashley Walker, signing off.